We can already. Not really.
That's what a big sign, this one.
This song is inspired in some punk rock from the Midlands. It's what I like to call bombine punk. Or, basically anything that has to do with shit.